That's your one coming at you with a new video, and it is a mail unboxing for the, believe it is, my Target exclusive of the Digibook of Batman v Superman Dawn of Justice. Today is Saturday. This came out on Tuesday. Yeah. I did go and get my slipcover version because I couldn't wait for it. I needed it, so... cover version. Yeah, I couldn't wait for that one, so I went and got that. But this is the Digibook, and I've been waiting for this. And if I didn't go and get it, man, Saturday, what the heck, Target? I am not freaking pre-ordering stuff to be mailed. I'll go pick it up instead. I mean, it's ridiculous. So I've been waiting for this bad boy. Hope you guys like that opening that I had on the beginning of this video. I was trying to do something a little different for this video. Alright, here we go, y'all. Let's get to the goodness. See if you guys can see that, hopefully. Got the glare. Yeah, that's freaking awesome. So we're gonna open this up, unbox this, all the goodness. I'm gonna have another video up today, Disney exclusive, Disney Blu-ray exclusives from the club. I got that package came in too, so I'll be doing an unboxing of that. So stay, look for that video. That'll be up shortly after this one. So, oh, this is freaking sweet. So we're gonna take the J card off. I've been waiting for this. I wanted this so bad. Let's see if I can get this off without messing it up. This is freaking awesome. That's the J card. And this is it without the. And in the back of this. Yeah. Spine. Oh, this is pretty cool, guys. This is awesome. I'm gonna try to show it to you guys. I don't know if you'll be able to see it because of the glare that is. But we'll show you as best as we can. Basically, it's just like artwork inside, like pictures and stuff, which is cool. I mean, I was fine with that because I actually saw what it looked like before I pre-ordered. It's why I pre-ordered it, because I saw it. I was like, aw. I mean, most of the Target Digibooks are not really a lot to read. There's some stuff to read. But I know they do the Disney ones are like storybook ones. And this is like a lot of concept art and this cool stuff there. I mean, I don't think you're going to find this in the store now. You're probably going to have to pre-order this on Target.com. You might want to do a spend the shipping on it, though. Or is that a wait over a freaking week for this damn thing? I wait forever on this. I will be putting this in plastic, though, so I don't mess up the lenticular. Pretty cool, guys. I like the movie. I thought the movie was awesome. I haven't watched all the, Ultimate Edition. I've seen parts. And from what I've seen, it's even awesomer than it was. It does tie in some stuff that people have problems with. So. But, you know, it's cool. I know people gonna hate on Batman v Superman. That's fine. I love it, so. And I know people gonna love it too, so that's fine too. So, but this is cool. Look at some of this concept artwork, guys. That is really, really cool. I don't know how much glare you guys have seen. I'm sorry if there's glare from the phone. I'm sure there probably is. Yeah, that's a lot of pages there, guys. I'm gonna show it all in this gloriness. As I looked at it too. But yeah. Pretty cool, guys. This was the same price as the regular edition, which is $24.95 from Target. Which I think, this isn't too bad. $25. The slipcover one? That's overpriced. That should be more than $20. And the steelbook at Best Buy? $29.99? That's overpriced too, guys. That's ridiculous. They needed to have more over there. They went out, they sold out too fast. Best Buy, they do their exclusive and Target. They don't get enough. And it just seems it's not fair because they know that people are going to go there, buy more, and then flip them on eBay and get more money and take advantage of the people who are actually going there trying to get it while other people are buying more of them because they don't get enough. I mean, it could be avoided if they got enough. And then people wouldn't, you know, be doing this other stuff. Anyway. So basically, you got three discs. You got the, I believe this is, let me see. Yeah, this is the Blu-ray, the regular Blu-ray. And then you got, that was the theatrical cut. This is the Ultimate Edition, which is the R cut. And then the bottom is the DVD. So, and I told you the awesomeness again. Pretty cool, guys. Superman, Batman, Superman, Batman. Yeah. And then you got the spine. And then you got Wonder Woman, which is one. I mean, the Lenticular cover art was a selling point for me then. But then when I saw the back and I saw she was on there, I was like, oh man, that is awesome. So this is awesome, guys. And if you want to pick it up, you know, like I said, I don't think no stores are gonna have it, but they might. The best way to try to do it is to try to do that the Target, where you go on there to the store and you find a location of who might have it in the store and you do a store pickup. If not, you just have to probably buy it online or get it from somebody on eBay. So, but that was my unboxing for Batman v Superman, the Target exclusive Digibook. Thank you for watching so much. To all my subscribers, thank you guys so much. I love you guys. Anybody who's new, thank you for checking out my channel. Please subscribe. Guys, give me a like. Give me a comment down below and let me know which edition of Batman v Superman you picked up. And if not, if you're going to, and if you like the movie and anything. So, again, guys, Blu-rayness is awesomeness. And thanks for watching. Until next time, peace out.